I've been again the filter out of Central Texas. Regrettably, not one of the family members was ever apprehended, and for more than 10 years, nothing further was heard. Then, over the next several years, at least 2 minor yet apparently related incidents were reported. Then there